Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse shoe review. This is the ASICS Gel Solution Speed. A brand new offering to the lightweight performance market, ASICS introduces the Gel Solution Speed. Coming in under 13 ounces, this shoe offers a comfort-oriented, low-to-the-ground feel with good support. Let's see how it fared after a month on the hard courts. We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, I know you're a fan of ASICS in their tennis shoes, and I know that you've tested a lot of lightweight shoes over the past year. How do these Solution Speeds stack up?
I like them a lot, Spenny. As far as like a lightweight match day shoe goes, I think this is probably one of my favorites. The support is there, which I was a little concerned about at the beginning of the test, but as the test wore on, you know, I really found the shoe to hold my foot really well. The arch support was there too. So comfortable, no braking required. Ventilation was excellent. I like the level of cushioning too. I felt like it took the sting out of tough landings, and yet I wasn't too elevated in the shoe. And I just really like the way it transitioned from heel to toe. There's a lot of flex in it. It makes it feel really fast, but yeah, you know, I never felt like I was going to roll an ankle or anything like that. The one knock I did have was on the traction front. It wasn't so much sprinting forward and back, but just side to side movement, just a little bit too much give, really. And I had to make an adjustment for that. I'd rather not have to make any adjustment at all, but I had to kind of allow for that for the shoe, but it was consistent throughout the test. But on a positive note, on the outsole, I thought it was very durable for how light this shoe is, how fast feeling it is. It's probably the most durable speed-oriented shoe I've ever worn.
We're here with Jason Huang. Jay, you've been a fan of the Gel Resolution from the first one all the way up to the Gel Res 4. How do the Solution Speeds compare and contrast?
I liked it a lot. You know, I thought ASICS did a good job with this one. There were a few things that I found I had issues with, but on the positive, I thought ventilation was great, comfort right out of the box was fantastic. I did have a couple issues. One minor one was the upper. I thought it was a little too supple. When I stopped, I could feel my foot kind of move within the shoe and the upper giving a little bit. But my main issue was the traction. I felt like I was sliding around too much, and it didn't matter whether I was starting or stopping or changing direction. Overall, I thought the shoe had a lot of great things going for it as far as ventilation, comfort, lightweight feel. I just wish I had better traction.
We're here with Granville Swope. Gran, I know a couple proponents that are important to you on a shoe are support and stability. Now, the last speed shoe that you tested wasn't ideal in those categories. How did the Solution Speed work out for you?
Well, I tell you, the Gel Res 4 is my go-to shoe, so I was real curious as to what it's going to be with a light version of that shoe. And I'm not a big fan of light shoes at all. Knowing I put an insole in there and I got ankle braces, but I'll tell you what, this is my favorite light shoe of all time. Yeah, great stability and support, like you said. It's great shape for my foot. Fits really well right out of the box. If I had to throw out one area for improvement, it doesn't feel quite as sticky on the court as the Gel Res 4s. Maybe a little bit harder feel, and I can almost hear it when the rubber is sliding on the asphalt. But overall, thumbs up. If I'm looking for a light shoe, this is where I'm going.
I play tested the Solution Speed as well, and the first thing I noticed was the immediate comfort right out of the box. Felt great as soon as I cinched up the laces. Translated onto court, got down to the court, started hitting. The comfort sustained throughout the play test, so that was a great asset to the shoe. The ventilation was awesome. Any kind of heat or sweat was really non-existent in the shoe because it ventilated so well. If there's two things I'm concerned about in a lightweight shoe would be the support and stability, and I think ASICS did a wonderful job in covering those two areas and making this shoe very stable. I noticed laterally I didn't have any issues planning and going in a different direction. If there was one issue I did have, like some of the other playtesters had mentioned, was the traction. I think on the hard cuts, I felt a little bit of slippage, and like Granville said, I think the compound of the rubber, the outsole, felt a little bit harder than, say, the Gel Res 4. But other than that, I really enjoyed this playtest, and it's really a great shoe. If you want any other information on this shoe, or any others for that matter, check our website, tenniswarehouse.com, for more information. See you next time.